on the Sony Z1, and I really hope that you learned a lot.
Some of y'all gonna get it in a minute.